Can we play what?
Can we play the game?
Yeah, let's do it. How?
Let's play.
Whoever's the host has to start it.
I'm not the host.
Okay, start game. Awaiting challenge.
Connection.
So this is the first.
That looks like a vagina, doesn't it? Look at that map.
No.
Looks like a badge.
Map looks like a vagina. Are you
sure?
It has the exosuit on the
left. The ovaries. It's the ovaries.
It does look like a uterus.
What are you talking about?
Look at the ovaries, dude.
No, he's not wrong. It does kind of have
that
sort of.
Have you ever seen a
vagina,
medical
no.
drawing of a vagina?
Absolutely
not. Ray, have you not ever x-rayed a woman and looked inside her and seen what her organs look like?
Did you have a funny page of the science textbook where it talked about sperm that you'd always turn to at school?
No.
And be like,
I jacked off to it. That's all I have.
All right.
Still do.
I'm Rose McGowan.
Oh, I'm Shane.
I'm just been the whole episode just touching myself.
Okay, I am John Malkovich. Okay.
Am I Bill Paxton?
I can
you are the
this.
Paxter.
Dude.
You're the Pac-Man.
Dude.
Man,
game over, man.
What do we do, Ray?
Oh, twist and survive. Oh, the Titanic's sinking.
We don't have a suit.
No, you have to get the suit.
Oh, man. I was promised exo.
Where the hood at?
Requires exosuit. Damn it.
There's zombies, guys.
Sure are.
Yeah.
Am I shooting a nail gun? What is this thing?
This is a pistol.
It's like pit.
It is a really
it's
weird
a future
pistol.
Pistol.
Yeah. Look out behind
space
you.
Space gun.
Gavin. I
behind
mean,
me.
Bill.
All right, John.
So, which Bill Paxton are you? Are you like Aliens Bill Paxton, or are you like
your
that
old Bill
polygamous
Paxton.
Show Bill Paxton?
Yeah, I'm Aliens. All I'll take Aliens. Because he died in Terminator, right?
Did he?
I think he did.
Open
right
a door.
Right at the beginning.
Where would buy guns and stuff?
He died in Aliens, too. Did he die in Twister?
He doesn't. He even died in that polygamy show.
3D printer malfunction.
That's like the random box.
Hey, Ryan, are you John Malkovich?
Yeah.
All right.
You want to get inside my head?
No, no. Can you kneel down?
All right.
Can you just kneel down?
Done. Oh, God.
Think
zombie.
About the rabbits. Oh, I missed.
Did you say think about the rabbits?
Isn't that what George says right before he shoots letters?
It is.
I missed the headshot, though.
I didn't expect the literary reference.
I thought you were just
right going to
make Bill Paxton get a blowjob from John Malkovich.
Yeah,
that's what I thought you were going
through. That's sort of more your speed.
I was trying to execute you by miss.
DNA bomb.
Everything is dead.
That's what I call
blew
my
up his DNA? Oh, no, my precious RNA. Should I buy
Who
this
Who was
gun?
It that went in John Malkovich's head?
I'm trying to get you guys an achievement. Don't buy anything.
John Cusack. Yeah,
John Cusack.
Cusack. There you go.
So technically...
Well, I mean, a lot of them went to...
Are you John Malkovich or are you Cusack as Malkovich?
Well, I'll start the game as John Malkovich, and over the course of the game, I'll become John
Just start
Cusack.
Walking like a marionette.
Why are you not dead? Or
well, you,
more
he had a vest. He
needs more
tough.
Shooting.
Oh,
hey, if you guys
guy,
don't buy anything, I will get you an achievement.
Oh, if we buy something, you get
if
an
you
achievement?
If you don't buy anything, the first thing you need to get is the exosuit.
Okay.
So just don't buy anything.
Got it.
I cannot spend money.
I
sure.
just bought something.
All right.
Sorry.
Wait, so I mean, do we all
no,
have
no,
to buy something?
He, Geoff just fucked himself. You guys
okay.
are fine.
Oh, God. All right. These zombies are very well equipped.
Oh,
if
shit.
I don't buy something, I get an achievement?
Yeah. Well, the first thing you're supposed to buy for the achievement is to get the exosuit. But in order to get that achievement, you need to play with other people because they have to open doors and stuff. All right.
I see.
Don't kill any zombies. Just follow me.
Okay.
I'm outside right now.
We're okay.
Actually, you can kill zombies. Nope. There's more spawning. I
there's so many conflicting over. Directions.
I bought something. I didn't get it.
So does that mean we have to do the whole thing like this with a pistol?
Well, just so we
no,
get the
until,
extra
just until the end of this round.
Oh, okay.
Until that's there's fine. Like a few zombies left. If we leave one, you'll be fine.
I bought a gun that I didn't
I'm
get.
I'm almost
it.
Out of bullets.
What gun did you buy?
I don't know. Just a gun on the wall. It wasn't a pistol.
Hit Y. You sure you don't have it?
Yeah, I don't have it.
Do I have a grenade? That would be nice.
Swish. I have money.
Swish. Oh.
Ow.
Swish. Ow. Ow. All
right.
I have no bullets left.
You guys want to follow me down this hallway?
John Malkovich needs ammo badly.
Where are you, Ray?
Where are we going?
Just follow me.
Ow.
This is going to get you the exosuit. Just follow my name.
Yep.
Ah. I was following
Geoff's
you,
going the wrong direction.
No, I'm not.
All right, here, Ray. Here.
All right, head upstairs.
Okay.
Following you, Rose. Oh, you're not Rose.
I didn't buy it.
We're so confused. Who am I today?
Jackie Chan?
Who am I?
Also, there you might see little consoles like this that give money. Not
nice.
A lot of money, but money's money.
I'll take it.
And then,
money.
I ain't proud.
All right. You
I
can,
don't think I got any of it.
You can grab your exo now.
Where's
nice.
The exo?
It's right
Where
there
it?
Behind you in the dome that just opened.
Oh, dude.
Oh,
the uterus.
Hook me up.
If you didn't buy anything, you should get an achievement called Cheapskate.
I did. Thanks, Ray.
You're welcome.
Did you guys get achievements?
No, I didn't.
Sure did.
You did?
Yeah.
I did not.
You bought something.
Yeah, but where is it?
I don't know.
Did I buy something?
Did you buy grenades?
Oh, shit.
Did you open a door?
No.
If you spent any money, yeah, avoids the achievement.
I don't remember what. How do I super jump again?
All double, the achievement just is just to get a.
Oh yeah.
To buy an exosuit without spending any money.
It's all right. Bullshit. When we die, you'll get it next round.
Yeah.
Man. Achievements. What were they doing with the torsos of zombies?
Well, I'm getting. Oh, I have one achievement. Over by the box.
Did I play this before?
Yeah, John. Take it easy.
Oh, I guess I did get the achievement. It just didn't pop.
Do you have notifications turned off?
Who knows?
Maybe I got it too then.
All right, Ray. What do we do now?
Just survive.
All right. Easy enough.
Buy perks and stuff.
Diddle, 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 diddle.
How come super evil labs always have men in tubes?
I didn't get it.
Men?
Well, yeah. Or what once was a man. Former men.
Message.
I don't see any ladies.
Off.
I think they don't want to pay for the bikini top for the ladies.
So there's going to be a round later on where there's going to be like these zombies that will infect you, and you need to run to a specific area and decontaminate yourself.
All right, where?
We don't have to worry about it yet.
Where do I get bullets from, Ray?
I feel like there's a lot of information that someday I'll need that I don't.
Yeah, well, you don't need it now. Don't worry about it.
Zombies.
Whoa, you can
ammo.
Jump high.
You need to either drop a max ammo, or if you buy a weapon off the wall, you can buy ammo for that gun in the same.
So
spot.
This is the first zombies that hasn't been made by Treyarch, right?
Yeah. I like it.
Oh, good point. I bought the gun that was in here. Where are you, Ray?
I'm just outside.
How do I get out there?
The same way, the big ramp?
Right, the big ramp.
Ow, shit.
Or just look for my name.
Did the zombie have an exosuit?
I can't go to you.
Yeah, zombies will have exosuits.
God.
There you go. Now
full reload. Oh, God. Oh.
Ow.
Oh, there, big guy.
And the random box is in that hallway we went to get the exo. It's just called a 3D printer now.
Nice. My 3D printer doesn't kick out special.
You don't
things.
Have a 3D printer.
Yeah, he does.
Sure do.
Got a maker bot.
It's not yours.
Wow. Well,
he's
really
the only one that uses it.
Yeah.
Does that mean I have a Phantom?
Yes.
Oh, I mean, sweet.
Yeah.
It's just put a label on it, then it's yours.
Gabby's Phantom.
There you go. Done. Well, here's the thing. If you weren't here, would anyone know how to turn it on?
Well, there's no on button. You just plug it in.
We'll see. No one even knew that.
All right.
Well, Ryan didn't know that. Ryan speaking for everybody.
Oh, did you know that?
I did not know that.
All right.
Oops.
Ray didn't know it. Ryan didn't know it. That's nobody.
I was just embarrassed to admit it.
I still feel like I should be somewhere that I'm not.
No, just explore. It's still early.
I mean, in life.
Shit's going to get real eventually.
Well, that got deep. You feel like you should be doing something better with your life?
I don't know.
I agree.
What's wrong with this?
Should definitely be doing
this.
I mean,
this is great.
We could be curing cancer or something. Why don't we do that?
We are.
You raise a good point.
All right. Round's over.
Yeah. Let's go kill some more zombies, just like Suge Knight.
He's not a zombie killer. He kills humans.
Well, they're zombies now.
All right, it's a dog round. You're going to kill doggies.
Are they exo dog zombies?
Yeah, kind of.
Oh, God, they actually are zombies.
Oh,
at
gross.
The end of this round, you'll get a max ammo, so you can use whatever weapon you want.
So go ahead and just fire. All right. Oh, God, Geoff.
What?
You're getting eaten by some kind of wraith hound.
Wraith hound.
Well, it's all gaunt. Ah! It's behind me.
Interesting name.
He's going for the chiseled look.
Save
right?
me, Bill Pullman.
Bill Paxton.
Whatever.
Punched a Who's stupid Bill dog Pullman?
Maybe you
should
save
Bill
my life
Pullman
and learn your name.
Is Lone Star in Spaceballs.
Yeah,
Bill
that
Pullman
one.
Is Mr. Wrong.
He's the president in Independence Day.
Maybe I just wish he was here, all right?
He's the main character.
Maybe
in
he's
Lost
comforting
Highway.
To me.
Craptacular dick.
Ray, what are these icons that are telling me to go places?
Oh, those symbols? Those are kill streaks you can pick up.
Oh.
If you find them.
Is that a sentry?
Sentry, you got an aerial drone.
I got one.
A company sent me 3 drones today.
Company. A company or the company?
No, just A. What?
All right, round's over.
Full reload.
Well, I mean, you talking about like some kind
you
of...
should look into buying better weapons, maybe some perks.
Ooh, where can I get perks?
Percolator.
We can buy
There's a
perks.
Fish in the percolator.
That
if you want Juggernog, it's a
that absurd human being.
Yeah, it's
who,
over
Jack
there?
Vance?
Okay.
Yeah.
He's dead, you know.
Oh, is he really?
Yeah. You know how he died?
No.
He got into a fucking fight with 2 dudes. At like a Bob's Big Boy or somewhere in California, and he walked home, and he was kind of fucked up, and he fell in the bathroom and hit his head on his fucking sink and died.
Who died like
that's a really sad way to die.
Yeah. You know what's even sadder? His fucking wife, he was on the set of like Meatballs 3, because he did a lot of bad movies outside of David Lynch. He was on the set of Meatballs 3, and he had this crazy wife.
One hit
like
kill, one hit kill. Just melee. Oh.
And fucking, she called him, he was in a car. And she was like, if you don't come home right now, I'm going to kill myself. And he's like having this whole conversation with her, or he's on set. And she's like, if you don't come home right now, I'm going to kill myself. And he's like, what? And he was like, in the middle of the conversation, the fucking power went out because it was a storm. And the phone died. And she killed herself.
Damn.
Yeah. Fucking sucky. There's a movie about, there's a documentary about him called You Don't Know Jack, about his life.
I would actually watch that.
It's a good, it's interesting. It's really interesting. He was a weirdo.
If you guys want to try and leave one zombie alive so you can get some stuff, that might be smart.
I've got one alive right here. How about you guys?
What's up?
I'm not,
there's one alive right here.
Alright.
Ow.
Malcolm, you have a lot of money.
Hurry up and die so I can get that achievement.
Have you already beaten all this, right?
Got it.
No. I was attempting the Easter egg earlier, but I fucking Caleb came in and mentioned
Exo
game
health
night
or that juggernaut?
What is game night?
Good one.
Do you remember when Trevor actually answered that question for real?
No.
There's an answer? I thought it was like metaphorical.
Exo health, should I get this?
Yes.
I got it.
It allows you to take more hits.
Nice.
Yeah, it was expensive. Christ.
25. The next thing you may want is speed cola, or exo speed, allows you to reload faster. That's 2,000 points. If you want to hit the box, if you have enough points, it is 1,000 points. Oh god, there's a lot of zombies left.
I just turned on security.
Oh! Security is kind of annoying, because it could hurt you too.
So oh,
is this
cool.
The red lines are going to hurt me?
Yes.
Check this out. Whoop! Ow!
Nice.
I want to try the box. Where's the box?
The box is right here for now.
Ow!
Just look
Malkovich, you silly bastard.
Door frames hurt. Right,
straight
coming,
into the
I'm
wall.
Coming.
Well, at least no zombies will be coming from
what
the lasers.
What else was Malkovich in? He was in Johnny English.
What did you get?
He was, he's a lot of ridiculous
not bad.
Villains.
Assault rifle?
He was red. He was in red, apparently.
Yeah, he was in red. And red, too.
Oh, God.
Behind you. Don't worry, Rose McGowan. I'll save your perfect ass.
Is it really perfect, though?
I mean, I see no flaw. It's digitally
she played
rendered.
The, like, the main girl in Mean Girls, right?
Did she?
No,
the main girl
I never
mean
saw
girl
mean
was
girls.
Lindsay Lohan.
No, I'm not her. I'm sorry. The mean, the actual mean girl.
Rachel McAdams?
Is that her? Am
no.
I getting two people mixed up?
I think so.
You get them mixed up.
All right.
Rose McGowan is in a lot of, like, the zombie movies.
Was she in The Notebook?
She had a leg off in,
Yeah.
What's that movie?
The Slaughterhouse.
She was in Jawbreaker.
Whatever the...
That's a candy, Geoff.
What's up?
Nothing to worry about.
Up! Oh, dear. That one popped.
Are there poppers?
So if you
yeah,
see if you see zombies with an electric charge, PCs? if they hit you, you will lose your exo for a little bit, which is very annoying.
So is it like a digital exo?
Yeah.
Fuck. Oh yeah, I'm rebooting.
Yeah, it's really annoying.
I'm
you're
down.
Rebooting?
How are you down?
It's like an EMP zombie.
I'll get you.
Oh no, my dad is strict.
Oops. The longer you are down, you can lose your perks, but if you get up fast enough, then you don't lose anything.
Oh really? That's cool. You mean if you're down, or?
Like
down,
if you need to be
down,
revived.
Down,
yeah.
Down.
Yeah.
Is there one of those things where we can put our gun in and it makes it better?
Kind of. It's not great in this one.
What's it called?
It's just like a weapon upgrade station.
Ray, what's Exo Slam?
That's when you do like a butt slam in the air.
Is that good?
A butt slam?
It's 2 grand.
I would recommend being able to reload faster for that.
Where do I get that from?
Are there no zombies left? Or they're just the ones next to me?
There's gotta be one somewhere.
Yeah. If you want to get the...
All right, here's 3.
Yeah, those are the ones following me. You can leave them.
All right, I'm just going
to if you want to get the thing to make you reload faster, it's in this room. It's in the morgue. It costs 2,000 points.
I will take
it. I got
it.
That. Wait, no, where?
Unless you think I should take the random box over this.
I would say this first.
Okay, got it. Faster reloads. Cheers, Ray.
Faster reload.
I don't have enough money for that.
Hit me up. Yeah.
You didn't invest.
Yeah. Should have put money away.
Have you done a 402K?
Round is over.
I still have a sentry gun we can drop.
I just broke the 3D printer.
No!
It'll be moving locations.
It's alright, we can order some more filament.
Ryan, I have like a 20-minute video of us getting the MakerBot and setting it up for the first time.
I remember that.
And how it was just like jizzing white goop all over the thing.
Yeah, it started off a little weird.
Yeah.
A little weird.
It was a funny video.
Especially because that first thing it printed was that we printed a chain.
Yeah.
Linked already, which was just blowing my mind.
And you were like mopping up its nozzle.
Yeah.
You're like a fluffer.
It was
Whoa.
Really gross.
I wonder if that could have killed me.
Ow, ow. No. Ouch. Quick, someone reboot me.
Oh, I got diddled.
You got diddled?
I got rebooted.
That's different than diddled.
Yeah.
Let's be clear.
Oh.
Mr. Diddle doesn't unplug your VCR.
Yeah.
But he could.
Wanted to, yeah. Amongst all the other things he'll do to you.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. Crap.
Yep.
Is there an ammo thing coming up or anything?
It's random.
Oh. Ah, fuck.
Ammo, are you okay?
I feel like if I had an Exo Slam, I could at least do that.
Goddamn.
All right,
damn.
Geoff. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
Ow.
Rose, I do this for you.
Ow, ow. I'm bleeding out.
Hold on.
Oh, thanks.
That's a distraction drone, so feel free
to
take advantage of that.
Oh, I think my arm just fired something.
That was probably a grenade.
All right. I put down a thing. Oh, that's cool.
You have a laser beam?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, hey, it's a sentry.
So if you guys want to come follow me, so we're probably going to need this soon.
Okay.
This room over here, right here, is administration, and this thing in here, this weird little tube thing or platform, is where you get decontaminated. It costs 250 points.
What does it do?
If you get hit by a specific zombie, you need to decontaminate yourself. I can't even speak.
All right, I need a gun.
I need ammo.
So yeah. it's like the.
What's the trash chute do?
If you need to escape, use the trash chute.
Oh, here's a weapon upgrader. Okay.
Yeah.
What is a weapon upgrader?
It's 2,500 points, and it slightly upgrades your weapon. It's not
cool.
Great.
Not
you can
that.
Upgrade it all the way to level 20.
Wow.
It's a lot of points.
That must kick anus.
Where is it?
It's in the administration room.
It's over here by me, Geoff.
Don't know that it's worth it.
I mean, eventually later on, there's like nothing really else to spend money on.
Uh-huh.
So, oh, by the way, there's your ammo.
It's a good
way.
Yay! Well, awesome. Fuck, I did it to get ammo, and then we get a full uplift.
You were just always a second behind.
Yeah.
Or I guess a second too fast.
Hey, my laser gun's still working.
Yeah, I'll go for a while.
You know, if you place it down a hill, it'll be more effective.
Yeah, if you...
So I hear.
All right, insta-kill.
Are we just melee?
Melee if you can. Obviously, shoot if you're getting
overwhelmed. Whoa! That guy had a thing in him.
Oh, fuck.
Security.
What does that do?
All the traps are active.
Oh, shit, I'm down.
Geoff went down again.
I just punched
Geoff
his head off.
Way out there.
Wallop. Ow. Wallop.
Wow.
Nice.
When you're on the ground, you have unlimited ammo, so if you need to defend yourself, do that.
This one had green goo in him.
So how many rounds are there?
You keep going until you die.
Okay.
Yeah, it's just like regular zombies. There's a billion rounds.
All right, I'm
going to the problem with zombies. You can never
hit the
win.
Box again.
You can win.
The box is in the morgue if you want to hit the box.
All right, I'm coming. Whoa, hey, splody guy.
Try and keep a zombie alive if possible.
Which one's the morgue?
We got a crawler.
The morgue's where I'm at. Leave the crawler. He'll die after a while.
Geoff, your guns are green. Well,
yeah,
how'd you do that?
I upgraded it.
Nice. For $2,000?
Yeah.
Nice.
Ooh, I'll take that.
Crawler's coming. I don't know.
If I was doing the Easter egg, that'd be useful.
What's the Easter egg?
It's like a whole convoluted thing that's stupid, just like all of them.
Egg de la Easter. All right.
So, gets the Ray seal of approval.
How do you,
If you want to hit the weapon boxes right there.
Yeah.
How do you dodge again?
God damn it.
You jump and hit left or right and then like clicking the stick.
I got an achievement.
I'm alive. Round 10, I guess. Well, I got a sniper.
Oh, this
rifle.
Is these are the zombies where you have to watch out.
Oh, the contamination.
Yeah.
Oh, what is this thing?
You got a better gun?
EM1.
So do you get whatever? Do you just get whatever you see when you hit the button?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, okay. So it's not random like the random box.
Well, sometimes you can like you'll hit X on something and it'll go back one. Like that. I feel like that's happened to me. Someone's contaminated, I think. Oh, no, nope.
Don't actually, this sniper rifle's doing okay for me at the moment.
It will not stay that way.
I expected...
Oh, zombie. That thing does run out of energy, so...
Got an assault drone.
Does or does not?
It does.
Yeah.
When it hits zero, you can't... Ryan, you are infected.
Oh, God.
When it hits zero, can you refill it? Do you get more ammo? Or?
You get the max ammo.
Excuse me, infected.
Maximus.
50 seconds.
Obvious.
Gotta make it to the thing.
You're fine.
Run. Hose me off. My eyes. All right, we're good.
What's now you're
eyes?
Invisible.
Ah, zombie!
I'm invisible?
Where, Geoff?
Yeah, you might have a symbol in the bottom middle of your screen.
I'm infected.
Need your camouflage.
Where do I go?
To the biohazard thing.
Resident Evil?
Resident Evil is called Biohazard in Japan.
Yeah, it
I
is.
I think for also PAL regions.
No, not for PAL regions.
All right, just Japan. Biohazard's
in England,
a way cooler name.
It was
name.
Resident Evil.
At least I think it is.
Mind you guys.
Well, the guy saying biohazard doesn't sound as cool as
Resident Evil 2.
Woo. Oh shit, dicks, shits, penis, poo.
All right.
I'm infected again.
That's
goddamn.
That's several
head.
Pieces
I am
of anatomy you threw out there.
Woohoo!
Oh, you guys have issues in there.
Yeah, we do. It's kicking off.
Look out! There's a.
Oh, cool. It's on cooldown.
Is this a shotgun that I'm using? The bulldog?
Is that yes, it's an auto shotty.
You guys all hugging in the shower?
We doesn't, have to. There's a cooldown.
Doesn't right. do the most amount of damage.
It's over. I'll take that. Back to.
Oh, let's have a steamy shower.
Oh, yeah, let's get
it. So we're not infected anymore?
Let's strip down.
No, no, we're good.
You go first, Rose McGowan.
We'll follow. Back to surviving.
Yeah, you got
to
take your suit off. That's the only way it's effective.
I would love to be in a zombie apocalypse with John Malkovich.
You think so?
Yeah.
Why?
I feel like he would have my back.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You think so? I mean,
do you not?
Dude, I don't know. He plays frequently. He's a fairly shifty character. Rarely is he like the super good guy.
Yeah, but shifty people are who you want in the zombie apocalypse.
Are they? They're the ones that'll sell you out immediately.
It's true.
Yeah, like, but when it comes to killing stuff, shifty people are generally good at killing.
Well, sometimes.
Man, he's got to have something on him.
Him getting beamed in the head and beamed in my switch. Oh! It's good. Great.
So good that shot. Symbol on the screen right now, that means uh-huh. It's another orbital drop, but it's filled with money.
Ooh.
Yeah. I think it's in the exo room.
Orbital drop in loads.
Oh, wow.
Manning drop.
There's a lot of bad guys.
Oh, where did you come from, sir? Don't do that.
Biff.
Oh, Biff. Shit.
Biff. This one's got a leg off. Oh, he can still climb and...
Double points. Oh, yeah, they can still climb. They don't give a fuck.
Let's not go in there, Ray. There's a lot of bad guys.
No. Holy crap.
Ryan, that's why you want to go in there.
Buff. Buff.
Ow.
Bip.
Exploding Whack. Zombie.
I got too brave.
All right.
Oh, Christ.
Ow.
Insta-kill.
It is?
I got it.
Oh, nice. Whoa. I
can't
How
do you
hit.
Do the slide again, Ray?
While you're running, just sprint. No, I'm sorry, while you're running, just crouch.
Have you played Destiny?
I don't mean the slide. I meant like the, like, you have that, like, that dodge thing you have.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, just jump and, with your left stick, lean left or right. Or forward or back.
I got it. It had 300 credits in it.
There you go. Something's better than nothing.
True. Take it. Is there anything else good I should get?
Where is this thing, or is it already gone?
We must have a zombie left.
I have
somewhere.
Two zombies on me, so you guys can roam around until they die on their own, because they will die on their own.
This try to get to
fun.
The morgue.
They have a tendency to do that.
3D printer malfunction, huh?
Damn
that
it.
Means it's going to move.
Ryan, get yours out.
I don't know if I have time.
How long would it take you to print a gun, Ryan?
Not that long, really.
Well, you have to print all the parts individually, right?
Yeah.
Nah, just print it all in one go.
Yeah, I mean, it'd explode in your hand immediately. Like,
why?
Well, it's made out of cheap plastic.
It says a 3D printer's still in the morgue.
There are some plastic guns.
I don't think the 3D printer broke.
The one we have does not print in ABS plastic. It prints in plastic that's made from banana.
Bang, 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 bang.
It's biodegradable.
Could you print
bang,
a banana?
Bang, 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 bang.
I mean,
bang, bang,
sure,
bang.
I could
I'm
print
Shane.
Something
bang,
in the
bang,
shape
bang.
Of a banana.
What's exo reload?
That'd be really
funny. That allows you to reload quicker. That's one you definitely want. Bang, bang, bang.
You should do that, Ryan, because
damn
that'd be really
Rick.
Funny for the banana
I love Lori.
That
bang,
became
bang, bang,
a banana
bang.
Again.
The banana that
I love Carl
was
too.
Once
bang,
more
bang.
A banana.
I'm going to die.
Where's the 3D
like,
printer?
How many bananas get reincarnated as a banana? Probably not many.
I hope to be reincarnated as a banana.
I don't know. It seems like a very short life.
As bang, someone bang. Who has been a banana in Prop Hunt, it's very fun.
You enjoyed your time as a
I
banana?
I loved being a banana.
Oh, yeah.
Hello,
there
zombie.
We go.
Zombie, come follow me.
Prytek.
Don't kill the zombie.
Kill the zombie. Got it.
All right, I'm good.
You're good? Now you killed a zombie for all good.
Got it. LMG.
All right.
Ready
LMG,
to open
nice.
Up.
I got one as well.
Where the hood, where the hood, where the hood at?
Oh, Rose McGowan worked in IT. Nice. I like a girl with brains.
You're creepy. Well, don't all girls have brains?
Well, I mean, like, good brains.
Shots fired.
Where's the upgrade machine?
There is one in administration, and I'll show you where the other one is after this.
Why haven't they just re-released old movies as video games?
Like,
well,
what?
You mean like Alien Isolation?
Terminator.
Or...
I play Terminator.
A whole bunch of Terminator games.
Yeah,
yeah but
on
like
360. It was
like,
awful.
Oh really?
Yeah, Terminator Salvation.
Ah, no, I mean
very
like,
easy game.
Original Terminator.
Quick 1,000 points of that game, I think.
Yes, it is.
Is it?
Yep.
What? Why? Is it just really shitty?
No, you just play through the game and you get a majority of the achievements.
Nice.
Press
literally, I think you get all
X
but
for
one
for
just beating
through.
The game.
All right.
Okay.
If you guys don't have any kill streaks, you should pick them up.
Oh!
You guys are gonna stay out here.
Ooh,
I'll
triple
go in the
points.
Main room.
No, double points.
Ooh, double
Multiply.
Points.
Multiply.
Alright, this LMG is not as good as I'd hoped.
Upgrade it.
Yeah, you have to upgrade it. It's good for racking up points, though, because it tears through zombies.
Just won't kill them.
Well, we're in round 12, so they're gonna start taking more and more hits. It's gonna get to the point, Ryan, where it feels like they're cheating, and they absolutely are.
Cool.
It's a great
Wait,
feeling.
No, the opposite of that.
What a feeling.
Dude. DNA bomb.
Hyper damage.
Hey, do you know where a 3D printer is?
Yeah, I want to upgrade.
All right, well, everything is super cheap at the 3D printer now.
Oh.
Where is that?
Everywhere.
What?
There's like one in every major room. Oh, it's fucking...
Hyper damage.
Upgrade weapon.
All right, just upgraded my weapon like three times.
I upgraded my gun, now it's no longer green. I liked it better when it was green.
Mine's army camo. Oh, wow.
Oh, damn it. Shit.
Oh, now I have thermal. All right.
Yeah.
Got some thermal.
Ooh, an AK.
I still have two zombies over here, so you want me to keep them alive?
No, I got plenty over here, so.
Okay.
Whoop, 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 whoop.
Where the hood at?
Go blammo.
Jack's one asking for our lunch orders. Right.
That sounds accurate. Yeah, I just want what I always get.
What's Jack
asking? Medic do?
Jack asked what you want from Whataburger.
Yeah.
Oh, number one.
Wait, Ryan, is that your phone number on this list?
Could be.
Do I have your phone number now?
You had it before. We've already had this conversation.
Wait, what? It's just a blank number. Ryan, I'm going to text you hard.
All right. You text me soft? You can text me however you like.
I'm going to text you at the weekend.
Oh, thermal sight. This is ass.
Right, I'm going to text you at the weekend. I'm just going to be like, hey, what are you doing? I'm excited.
Alright, do it.
Thermal sight is definitely a 0 out of 10.
What are you going to do at the weekend, Ryan?
Well, my mother-in-law's visiting, so...
Oh.
So you do her?
You're probably just going to get drunk.
I mean, I haven't yet, so... I guess as good a time as any. You guys just don't understand. Geoff might understand. Mother-in-law being in town means free babysitter.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, I thought it's like
Ryan's gonna go to Duck Club.
Yeah.
I thought it's an awful experience for
No.
All
right. Suddenly, mother-in-law being in town becomes the best thing that could happen. I'm trying desperately to convince my mother-in-law to move to this city.
Really?
God, yes.
Why didn't you just make friends with, like, a babysitter who's free?
Make friends with your babysitter, because they still expect to be paid. Ask Geoff. He gave his babysitter a second job, and she still has to be paid.
It's true. Mm.
Hold the bar up the A.
In the A. Bitch. In the A. Dude, I'm just gonna keep upgrading my gun. It's fun.
Do it.
It is fun.
If you have a gun you like, if you have all the perks you want, then that's really the only thing left to do.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't have any perks.
You don't have any perks?
Oh, well, the reload perk. Where do
you
get?
Oh, I got that one.
You should probably get Juggernaut, so you can take more hits.
Where's that one? I have 300 bucks, never mind. I upgraded my gun 4 times and now I can't afford it.
Would recommend you get that as soon as possible.
This one's mean. Ow!
Alright, I'm starting to like this LMG a lot more.
Yeah, do you upgrade it?
Yeah.
Which LMG do you have?
Pritech.
Alright, I have the other one, I have the Amelie. I'm at Mark 4. Alright, round 14, here we go.
How do you know what level
Mark
your
5.
Gun is?
Just says it says MK and then the number.
Oh, I'm Mark 5, that means it's the 5th.
Not to be confused with Mac 4.
And you go up to 20, you said?
Yeah.
Should we get out of this hallway? It's
this
dangerous.
Is the bad fucking zombies thing, I think. No, these are dogs.
Was that a dog? Is that an explosive dog?
Yeah. These are dogs.
This game be crazy.
This game be crazy.
Everything else was fine, but the dogs.
A bloody pop dog?
That.
You're having a laugh.
Oh, you guys will get an achievement after this wave.
Nice. If we live.
I think we'll live on the dog round.
I don't know where you guys went.
We're just outside.
We went back out to the main room.
I'm hanging out outside. There's a good train spot. By the way, more money over there. Someone's gonna get it.
Oh, God.
Holy shit. What was that?
You know, Chanel West Coast has a song called Young Money.
Yeah. I'm in a bad way.
Geoff, come back to us.
I'm trying.
I got you, Geoff. I got you.
How does a dog climb a bus?
You're asking the wrong question.
Dude, exo dogs. You kidding me?
Ammo.
I need a... So did anybody respond to Jack?
Not yet.
I did.
I mean, we're in the middle of something.
I just put 7.
Did he text us?
Yeah.
Oh, I still have my turret up, so.
Aha! Yeah, I've got a drone up.
All right. Oh God.
Pardon you. Holy.
You were the one up.
What's this
oh,
thing?
Oh God.
DNA bomb.
Things
DNA
are
bomb.
On me. Oh yay. Save security. Things got nice.
Malkovich. Malkovich.
Whoa,
Malkovich.
Oh, it's the drone firing.
Malkovich.
Drone is fire. Yeah, my turret is down.
Malkovich.
Malkovich. That's me. I'm the Malkovich. Wait, no, I'm Cusack now.
Oh, you're Cusack.
I've gone Cusack. I'm like 30% Cusack. Now my humor is dry.
Watch out for that beer can.
Watch out for that beer can?
Yeah, you got beamed in the head with a beer can.
Was it? I thought that was Malkovich.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's Cusack now. You just said that.
But you're in Malkovich, though, right?
Yeah.
Well, there you go.
So you're saying I got the problems of both Cusack and Malkovich?
How many problems could they possibly have between
them? I don't know, man. I haven't seen either around in a while.
I heard their dicks don't work.
No, John Cusack was in 2012.
Well, there you go. That's the last time you've seen.
The greatest movie ever. Came out in 2010, though, didn't it?
Something like that. Build on the hype. Oh, Ray, don't fucking die. Distraction drone. Get me the fuck out of there.
This zombie seems a lot easier than the previous zombie.
That was the,
it's not. Yeah. I can assure you it is not.
That was I'm glad I'm not 6 feet behind myself movie.
I guess I'm just really good.
You're probably the best, actually.
Whoa. What's up, dude? How are you?
How are you?
Zombies everywhere. Cool.
Grenade's kind of useless.
Oh, God. If you get a contact grenade, those are pretty good.
All right. Lots of zombies that way. Lots of zombies this way.
This corridor is getting...
Would not recommend corridors.
How's your laser doing, Geoff?
Just started using it because I'm out of ammo.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm out of ammo, too.
Probably go upgrade my gun when I get a chance.
Yeah, if you upgrade your gun, you get a
refill. Where's the upgrade thing? It's further ahead.
I'm not going to do that.
Fuck.
Oh, holy God.
Dickhead.
I'm down.
Oh,
fuck.
God. Shit. Get. Am I down? I am down.
You're both down. On my way.
Ah.
Where'd you guys go down? What room are you in?
I was on my way to the upgrade thing.
Bollocking.
Oh, you're
heck.
In a fucking awful spot.
Gavin's down, too.
Sausages.
Oh, God.
I was having such a nice time.
Get up and run.
10 seconds. Nice.
I'm bleeding.
Get up and run.
Thanks, Ray.
All right, I'm out of distraction drones until we get a max ammo, so don't go down.
All right, now put a laser turret thingy down.
Laser turret?
Yeah, laser turret.
Is that the sequel?
All right, round over.
Would you pay $1,000?
Yes.
For the ability to shine the brightest laser beam from your anus, if you want to. No.
Why?
I don't think I have any use for that.
Oh, you might in an emergency situation. You'd bend over, and it's like a beacon.
No. There's not going to be a rescue. At best, I'd get fucking arrested because I'd shine it in the light of some passing pilot, and that's not legal.
Just be careful where you're aiming, Ryan.
It's an emergency situation, man. I ain't got time to aim my anus.
Well, surely if you're in an emergency situation, you wouldn't mind being arrested. It would probably be better than the situation that you're in.
How do I know they're not just going to drop a bunker buster on my ass? For act of terrorism.
A bum buster. I would probably get it. Maybe not this year. Maybe
you would pay $1,000 to have a laser pointer embedded
in
your ass.
The brightest laser.
Embedded in your ass.
No. That wouldn't change the construction of my anus.
Also, you realize that brightness is probably also a subject of the energy of the laser, meaning it's probably deadly.
Fuck him down.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it'll cut through stuff.
Geoff, where are you?
Well, that's not going to help. Like, save me! Oh, I killed you.
Oh, Geoff, you're not...
Yeah, Geoff, I can't get a problem. Oh, God.
Power surge. I don't know what that means.
That means everything is super cheap at the box, or the printer.
The box office?
Yeah.
Oh,
got a multiplier? Dude, we got fucking everything right now.
I'm gonna be dead in
like 6 seconds.
Yeah,
except for life.
Yeah, there's no way I can get to you.
I can see Ryan.
Oh!
Well, Ryan is down.
Oh!
Yeah, sure
damn, I watched you die.
This round got hard.
Ow! I died getting Geoff up, and I didn't even get Geoff up.
Alright, oh god. Yeah, this was a bad idea. I shouldn't have come in here.
Oh, Jesus, Ryan.
I'm smearing my way out.
I was trying to get to Geoff, but there was so much bad.
I'm crawling out, guys.
Yeah, are you?
Yeah. Slow and steady.
All right.
Oh my god. I can't believe you got me up.
Well, I use the distraction
Thanks
drone.
A lot.
I don't have any more.
do I have any?
Do you? It would be left bumper.
Where do you get them from?
Nope.
You get them from the random box.
Miss you guys.
You'll be back. You won't have anything, but you'll be back.
Oh. I wish my gun still killed zombies.
Is it not?
Not really.
By the way, you may need to buy some perks again.
Sod it.
Ow.
So you guys are now at the point where it's going to be difficult for me.
I was down and my exo was rebooting.
Hey, Ryan.
That's what
hey, Gavin. How you doing, man?
Hey, Malkovich.
Hey, what's up,
Bill? Fuck.
You know.
I bet this is how they're going to die for real.
Just, you know, spooning and, like, exchanging
like
gunfire.
Interlocked legs.
All right, we got to go out dramatically.
With
Let's fire together. Like, hey, point down this way. Fire with me.
I died reloading.
Well, there you go.
That was good.
Is zombies.
That was fun.
That was
I like
fun
it.
Game.
Ray, you got a lot of kills.
You did.
Sure did.
You did a good job, buddy.
You got a decent amount.
You got over 100 more than I'm tired today.
All right.
Let's stop.
Let's nap.
Yes, sir.
Hey, if you like that video, click on this.
Just don't come near me.